After the stormy first day in the house, yet another heated argument broke out between Vikas Gupta and Akash Anil Dadlani. All contestants are in for a huge shock as Big Boss announces the first nomination of the season. The nomination process was different this time. The contestants were also asked to submit two contestants' names whom they want to see evicted from the show. But this time, they would have to stamp the face of the persons they are nominating. But, as we saw in the first episode, battle line have already been drawn between some of the contestants, most notably Vikas and Shilpa. But, new enemies were made during the nomination. Most of the contestants had very strong reason to back their decisions. Vikas, as expected, voted for Shilpa while Hina was upset by other contestants' behavior. But, Big Boss then unleashed the twist. Final nominations would only be made after the Parosis had their say. All in all, Hina Khan and Shilpa Shinde were the most targeted contestants of the week. Meanwhile, in their separate room, the Parosis were seen discussing the day's events. Mejhabi was seen talking about Jyoti's behavior and how she was targeted by the other housemates. Along with Love Tyagi, she has announced herself as the biggest plotter in the Parosi team.